Hi! In this video, sit back, relax, and fasten your seatbelts as we explore Module 2. We will be answering the question, granules versus powders, which is easier to blend or mix uniformly through a simple experiment. For our experiment concept, we will be mixing two colors of our chosen granules in its powder equivalent at the same time for 1 minute by spatulation method. After that, we will put the two in a beaker or jar beside each other to compare which one blended more uniformly and make a conclusion. Materials and apparatus needed. Let's start! First, we will be measuring 1 tablespoon of orange iodized salt and pulverize it using mortar and pestle until fine powders are achieved. The same process will be observed for green iodized salt. Once done, place the powders on a piltile. On another piltile, put 1 tablespoon of orange and 1 tablespoon of green iodized salt. Next, mix both of the granules and powders using spatulation method for 1 minute at the same time. After that, put the blended powders and granules on their respective beaker or glass container. Based on what we have observed, the powdered form was able to blend more uniformly. Thus, we can conclude that between powder and granules, powders are much easier to blend. This is because of the particle size. The particle size of powders are finer and more similar with each other, while the particle size of granules vary. This can be supported by the study of Musha et al. They claim that particle properties can significantly affect the mixing behavior of particles. That is all, and we hope that you learned something from us.